Hey guys, KG7YTS here with another video for you. And this is a video that's been long awaited, at least by me. As you can tell, I'm pretty sweaty. Just got in from outdoors. Pretty hot out there. Well, anyway, I have finally got a splinter, as you can see that tiny black dot there, that is a splinter. Now you may be thinking I'm pretty weird, right? I mean, who wants a splinter? And you'd be accurate to think that, but actually, I have a good reason. Because of this product I wanted to show you, it's been a long time coming, just waiting for a splinter. And this is called the MetaPoint Splinter Out Tool. Now you may be thinking, why a splinter out tool? I can just use a needle or pliers and pull it out. Well, you could do that, but the problem is they're not designed for that and they're not sterile and you could get an infection from it. So what this tool right here is, it's a splinter removal tool. And it's got a surgically sharpened blade in here. So let me go ahead and open it up for you. And as you can see, slipped back in there. So let me pull this out. So it's this tiny little metal thing, very thin, and then that is the blade. See? So anyway, it's fairly simple. Instead of doing what you would do with a needle, you do it with this, and this is much better because it's surgically sharpened and it's actually designed to do this without going too deep or anything. So it's probably going to be hard to show you on camera, but anyway, what you do is you take this, let me put that in shot. You take this and okay, hold on, I need to put it at a better angle. Okay, let's try this. So you take this, and you're gonna take your splinter out tool, and that's just gonna break the skin as a needle would normally do. So as you can see, there's that little flap of skin there. And that's the layer of skin covering the splinter. And let's see. Let me see if I can go ahead and take this out. It's kind of hard when you're doing it on camera, but it's a lot easier. So, just anyway, it's almost out here. And it's not painful at all, at least not for me. Some people may find it painful, but I don't. Anyway, let me bring it a little closer to my face so I can see it. Sorry for the long procedure. Normally it'd go quicker, and I know that because I've actually used this thing before. But it's just, everything always takes longer when you do it on camera. So I think I've almost got it out. I'll see if I can show you guys it when it comes out. And sometimes you may need to pull some of that skin off just to, well, not really the skin, just that flap. So anyway, that flap of skin right there, you may need to pull it off. And here it comes. Let me. It's kind of hard to see on camera. But yeah, it's almost out. And there we go. See if you can see that. Okay, yeah, it doesn't show up the best on camera. Let me see if I can. Let me try it right there. So, yeah, that black dot is a splinter, and it's out, so let me just wipe that off my finger. And look, not a drop of blood, just a bit of broken skin. So that, guys, is a Metapoint splinter out tool. I'll go ahead and leave you a link to where you can get them. They are pretty awesome. And I want to give a huge shout out to Metapoint for sending out these splinter out tools. They are super amazing. And a quick tip for when you're throwing them away, take the sharp end and then put it into the cover or into the packaging. Go ahead and do it with the point facing towards the inside, so that way it doesn't like poke through the side of your trash bag or anything. Alright, guys, just a well, what was going to be a quick little video turned out to be 7 minutes, but anyway, this is KG7YTS, and I'm Clear, and I'll see you in the next one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.